I'm going to be doing the delicate cycle, I'm not going to be using fabric softener. I've got the soap there. I got like some jackets and some sweatpants that says to use delicate. So that's what I'm going to do today. It's predicting 48 minutes. I'm going to do cold wash, normal soil level, and then normal spin. And it's gonna do a soak. So yeah, I'll let you see that. 48 minutes. We'll see how good that is. I've done this before, so it's probably gonna be the second one. So yeah, I'll get that started.
2 minutes left. Now it's soaking. The
just gonna do that and sit there for a while. Well, for a couple minutes. This is the most boring part of the cycle, in my opinion, because it just sits there. But, most of them have it, but the casuals and normal one doesn't have it, I don't think. But a lot of the other ones have this soaking cycle. Probably for a good reason. Does, I mean, I just assume that it lets the clothes soak in there, soap and stuff in the water, but that's all I know. I'm trying to find a place I had where it's not blocked. Left. If you hear that air sound in the background, that's the vents, the heat's on. There's a good vent behind the washer, or not behind the washer, but behind me, kind of like where I'm standing. Just turned off. Minutes left. Spring again. Yeah.
4 minutes left. Thank you.
left. Should ring soon now. I think it's gonna fill up and rinse. There we go. Yeah, it's gonna do a filling rinse. I don't think it's gonna do a spray rinse because you can see that it's like spraying, like filling like it usually does. But it sprays out when I side over here usually, when it's a spray rinse, and it'll slow down like it is now. 16 minutes left. That's all I can see that. Which I've never seen it do that before, but I've never noticed it.
I'm gonna go Thank you.
Alrighty, that is the end of the cycle. It said it'd take like 48 minutes, more like 42. So that's pretty good, and I hope y'all enjoyed.